Okay, for this one, we're going to teach you how to do arc. Like we have 3.123 and the machine will go in the circle, in the arc, okay? What we do here is, okay, we just go to the same thing, program, and then next, and then we go teaching, and then we go the arc, cut, right? The first one, we have to go the first point. First point, we have to go to a rapid teach, okay? Then we press the first one, rapid, okay? And then we move. Then we can move to the second point. So we move, for example, we move here. We move to the second point by pressing right there, X. So a little bit, second point, okay? As a second point right there. And then we press arc cut. You can see it, the arc cut. Then we got arc cut right there. And then we move to the third point, number three. Then we go, for example, right there. So here is the arc, right? One, two, three. Then we press arc teaching again. One more time, right here, arc teaching. Then it come up right there. Now we got 3.123, right? Pressing. 1, 2, 2, 1, 2, 2, and right, and then now we can back. Then we can go here and execute, right? And then we got that. And don't forget to have here for the safety. Then we click run, auto mode first, and then click run. Then it go to the first one. Then we can turn. And then it will go to the first position, and then it will go in the arc right there. It's going into the arc. Okay. See, it's half circle. I'm turning. Finish into the arc already. Okay, thank you.